What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back over here to the Hookah channel. I really appreciate you for clicking on today's video and tuning in to today's episode. It should be a good one. Today, we actually got the kayaks all loaded up in the truck right here. We got my kayak right here. I haven't used it in a while. And then we got Matt's kayak right here. His is, yours is like, what, 10 feet maybe? Is yours a 10 footer? Or an 8? Is it an 8? A 12. We got the kayaks out today and we're gonna be doing some kayak fishing. It's been a while since I've actually been on my kayak, over a year probably, since I've got to do some fishing on my kayak. And we're actually at my family farm pond right now and it looks juicy. It's really warm today. Got a really warm day. It feels like summer right now. It's probably 80, 85 degrees out right now. So it's really warm out today. And we're just gonna have fun, do some kayak fishing and catch some fish for you guys. Hope you guys enjoy and let's get the kayaks loaded up and in the water. See you guys out there. All right, we're ready to go. All right, here we go. Ugh. Oh, this reeks. Oh yeah, dude, it's so clear. It's like crystal. Here we go. There seems to be a lot of bass up shallow right now, so I'm gonna tie on this frog right here. This is the brand new Guggen Squad frog right here with a little Eat Me on the back. And I'm not sure what color this is, like bone color or something like that. But you guys can actually cop this frog on guggensquad.com. I really love this frog. Super durable. I really love the hooks too. That's probably my favorite part. These hooks are big daddy hooks. So they're not bending or breaking or anything like that. You're not losing your fish with these hooks. So if you guys are looking for a frog to throw this late spring and summer, great frogs. They got a bunch of different colors on guggensquad.com. And don't forget to use my code HOOKIN right here on the screen. Use my very own code on guggensquad.com at checkout. You can save 15% on your entire order. So do me a favor, do Guggen Squad a favor, go cop some new baits on guggensquad.com. If you guys are looking for a new frog, this is the way to go, boys. I'm telling you. We're gonna see if we get some eats today. First time throwing it. I'm excited. Let's do it. Give me it. Are you just trying to like? Yeah. All right, Matt let me use his spanner bait. Said he's been slaying on it today. Dude, this reel is... Why is it so bad?
That reel's good.
No shot. Huh?
You said it was last
time. Okay, yeah, but like, what's wrong with the line? Like, why is it like that?
I have one.
You got one?
Oh, what the? Tiny.
What the heck, Rick?
That is tiny, dude.
What? On the Bandito?
Yeah.
This back, dude, this is terrible, dude. Did you do this?
We're just floating alongside each other.
Wait, might get one over here.
Should I just troll with the feeder bed?
There's one. Told you.
You're like, oh, I got one too. Double up.
We're doubled up? Yes, sir.
Oh my god.
Is it a big one? Oh, that's a big one. Oh my god. Dude, that's a 4-pounder.
Yeah.
Oh! No, it's not that big. But... Double ups, baby. Look at that hog. Oh yeah. All right, let her go. My fish go here. Deuces. Oh my god, that was a giant. Dude, that was a giant.
Dude, it was a giant. Really? Like a 6-pounder. He hit it.
Done messing around. We're throwing the plop, daddy boys. It's game time. Getting freaking demolished by bugs out here, but we're gonna try to catch a couple fish for you guys. I'm struggling right now. I'm not really used to fishing out of kayaks, so it's kind of tough. Hook sets are really tough.
Big girls are definitely eating tonight. We're gonna throw the plop, daddy. It should do them dirty.
Oh my god!
Dude! Biggin. Woo!
Yes, sir! Look at that fish right there. Finally! I just tied on the plop daddy and I'm in the money zone right now. I kind of just spooked it all up, but that is a good fish right there on the plop daddy. I knew it was the move. Literally tied it on like 2 minutes ago. It's like third cast and we cranked a freaking donkey. Not a giant, obviously, but definitely probably post-spawn or something. I don't know. It looks kind of post-spawn to me. Let me know down in the comments. Got a big head. I mean, look at the head on that thing. Beautiful. All right. We're going to let this girl go here. Oh, sassy. See you later. Oh, land ho! Oh my god. Talk about a terrible day. Oh my gosh, that was terrible. But it was a lot of fun. Got out on the kayak for the first time this year. And you guys like the haircut actually? I just got a haircut. The salon's actually opened like last week or something like that. So finally got a haircut. My hair was ridiculous long, but ridiculous long. Anyways, I really hope you guys enjoyed today's video. We grinded out here. Didn't catch too many fish. Still kind of got to get used to the kayak. I really haven't kayak fished that much. I mean, I probably got in this kayak and fished probably 5 or 6 times. So I'm really not a pro at kayak fishing, but I really want to look into getting a nicer kayak, a sit on top kayak, kind of like Matt's right here, kind of something like this. Other than this was my kayak that I was rocking today. Kind of low end, but still gets the job done. And obviously you can tell you can catch fish out of a kayak just like this. If you guys haven't already, make sure to hit that subscribe button for me. I'd really appreciate it. I think we're almost at 10,000 subscribers. So I really appreciate all of you guys for hitting that subscribe button for me. And we're gonna keep grinding all summer. Gonna be doing a lot of fishing over these next couple months, a lot of fishing. And probably gonna be going to a couple places, special places that you guys should look forward to in the future. So make sure to drop a like on this video if you did enjoy. And as always, we will catch you guys on the next one. Later.